because I know where one's at.
Where?
At Loveland, Ohio.
Let's look it up. I found it. It is built by one man.
Who?
Harry Anderson.
All by itself?
Mm-hmm. He started building in the 1920s.
How long did it take?
50 years. The castle started guarded by the Knights of the Golden Triangle.
I heard it was haunted.
The Knights hear and see ghosts.
So do the Boy Scouts.
Today we're at the Loveland Castle.